sincerely apologize for the late start. Just had a few technical glitches, and hopefully we stick to the schedule. So, hello and good afternoon, everybody. Hello.
Hello.
I'd like to say a very big welcome to all of you. We have the Director General of the Ghana AIDS Commission here. We have the Country Director of UNAIDS here as well. We also have the team lead for GIZ Ghana Health team here. We have our fellow colleague health workers at the results as well. We have invited students from UCC, UGS. I think you can do better. University of Ghana. Another one, come on. And we have a few senior high schools. We can see them making their entrance way with us. From West Africa Senior High School. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, esteemed guests, all at the protocol observed. Today, as we gather here at this opportune occasion, I'm deeply honored to stand before you as both the convener of this annual World AIDS Day for the Youth commemoration event and the co-founder of Verify Health, a brand dedicated to harnessing innovation for affordable and accessible sexual and reproductive health solutions, especially for our vibrant young people and key populations. World AIDS Day is a poignant reminder of our collective commitment to acknowledge the commitment of individuals and organizations in the fight against HIV and AIDS, and to address the challenges posed by the virus. This year, our theme, Let Communities Lead, resonates profoundly with the very essence of our mission: to empower, uplift, amplify the voices of our communities in the fight against HIV and other sexually transmitted infections. In the spirit of our Ghanaian heritage and the undeniable vibrancy of our youth, we have embarked on a journey that places the power squarely in the hands of the community. Today is a celebration of unity, resilience, and a shared responsibility that extends beyond individuals to the collective strength of our communities. As we delve into the heart of this year's theme, Let Communities Lead, it is crucial to recognize the invaluable role played by each community member in the tapestry of our shared existence. It is within these communities that you find strength, support, and the capacity to affect positive change. Verify Health has always stood as a beacon of innovation, working tirelessly to make sexual reproductive health solutions not just affordable and accessible, but also deeply rooted in the lived experience of those we aim to serve. The commitment extends beyond the boundaries of traditional approaches, embracing technology and forward-thinking strategies that resonates with the youth, the driving force of our nation. This year, we surpassed 12,000 STI tests provided for our cherished patrons. I'm also happy to announce on this occasion that 100% of those enrolled on antiretroviral therapy last year have now reached viral suppression and are undetectable. We endeavor now more than ever to achieve even greater heights of providing stigma-free, accessible, and quality healthcare to adhere young people and key populations. I'd like to say, communities are not just geographical entities. They are a tapestry of shared experiences, mutual understanding, and collective determination to overcome challenges. Today, we acknowledge the power that resides within these communities, the power to break down stigma, eliminate discrimination, and pave the way for an AIDS-free future. Our communities this year reflect the spirit of let communities lead in every aspect. Our activities have ranged from screening exercises at the University of Ghana campus that saw an unprecedented number of participants. We also had professional health training, professional HIV training for our health professionals just 2 weeks ago. We have also had screening exercises in Mankasim and Salt Pond aimed at underserved communities. We stand united in fostering the dialogue that is inclusive, informed, and community-driven. Ladies and gentlemen, as we commemorate World AIDS Day 2023, let us remember that the fight against HIV is not a solitary endeavor. It is a shared journey that requires the collective strength of our communities. True innovation, education, and community engagement, Verify Health remains steadfast in our community, in our commitment to stand alongside our communities, letting their needs, aspirations, and voices guide our efforts. Thank you once again for joining us on this significant day of remembrance, reflection, and collective action. Together, let us forge a path toward a future where communities lead, thrive, and triumph over the challenges posed by HIV. Again, thank you. And I hope we all leave here with a sense of community. Before you leave, make sure you go around the room, make new connections, and let community be the change we desire. Thank you very much.